A New York man charged with murdering his girlfriend in Waterbury is now behind bars and waiting to be extradited to Connecticut. Police say 42-year-old Vernon Haynes is accused of stabbing 44-year-old Tanzia Watts in the neck on Saturday. She was found dead inside her bedroom. Investigators say Haynes drove away from the scene in Watts' car but was later arrested by NYPD officers. Authorities say Haynes has a previous murder conviction out of New York from 1998.